The Vinales camp, they can barely watch. They've got no fingernails left.
Wow. This would be some statement from Maverick Vinales. Really, really would. The confidence this is going to give him is just unreal. Fabio Quartararo, as it stands, would be the championship leader going into Barcelona, but everything changes here after this one. And look at Franco Morbidelli as well. The guy should be in bed. He shouldn't even be out there. He's gone through on Danilo Petrucci now. He's into ninth. Long lap penalty for Fabio Quartararo has just come up on our screen. He's got to take the long lap penalty. The stories do not end, and we start the final lap of the race.
Well, he won't take it. He won't take the long lap penalty now because the podium's up for grabs. He will get a time penalty, surely, at the end of the race.
He was given the track limits warning, but the world championship leader then, he might not be the world championship leader now after all, because he's got to take that long lap penalty. We're on the last lap of the race. Maverick Vinales then has just got a few kilometres left.
It's been pure drama, pure theatre yet again. Now, will he take it, hoping that he can somehow get back ahead of Pol Espargaró? We saw how dirty it was on the long lap loop in Moto3.
Well, it's all eyes then on Quartararo as we approach the penalty loop at turn 9 and 10. Will he take it here? Has he seen it on his dashboard? Is he going to take the penalty loop? No.
No, he's going to get the post-race time penalty. What they'll do, they'll add the time it takes to come through the long lap penalty loop onto his time, and that's going to cost him the podium.
In the meantime, out front. What a story it's been. He has been through the wars mentally, has Maverick Vinales. He's come under so much criticism. And I hold my hand up and thought, I've lost a bit of faith here. Well, he has proven a lot of people wrong with this result. A fantastic display from Maverick Vinales. He's going to be another new race winner.
It's been an incredible 27 laps here. Pure drama, pure theatre in MotoGP once again here in Misano.
The checkered flag is out. The gremlins are gone. Mack is back again. He wins here in Misano. Mir takes second. Fabio goes across the line in third, but he'll take a 3-second penalty, which means that Pol Espargaró will inherit the podium finish. What does that mean for the championship? We'll find out shortly, but where do you begin to analyse this 2020 season? And I'm so happy for this guy. Another new winner. Our sixth different winner in 7 MotoGP races.
41 minutes and 55 seconds of just unbelievable action. Unbelievable drama. Speechless yet again in the commentary box. Unbelievable rides. Maverick Vinales takes the victory after heartache for Pecco Bagnaia. Joan Mir, what a charge through for him for second. Fabio Quartararo, well, he took the checkered flag third, but he's going to be off the podium. KTM know it. KTM know Pol Espargaró will be promoted back onto the podium. And in some ways, he probably deserved it, having ridden so brilliantly on that soft rear tyre.